You probably won't achieve your dreams. Will it be because you didn't work hard enough? Not necessarily. Because you weren't talented enough? Again, not necessarily. Because you didn't know the right people? Not necessarily. It may not be for any particular reason. You may not be able to point to a singular thing and be like, that is why I failed. Life is infinitely complex, with everybody running around and chasing independent goals and collaborating and competing, so it's impossible to predict what will happen. The outcome that you're looking for, that you're expecting, may not occur just by the sheer complexity of society, and you have to be okay with that. I'm not saying you shouldn't try to achieve your dreams. You should. But what I am saying is that you should probably think long and hard about whether if this is something where if you fail, you'll be okay. Where you won't feel like you've completely wasted your time. Where you won't regret having put in all of that effort into that thing. If it is something that you'll regret doing, if you don't achieve some arbitrary status, you have to wonder if it's something that you truly and honestly ever cared about. Statistically, most people fail. So if you're doing it just to make a ton of money or because you want to be famous, you should probably take a step back and reconsider your decision. You might just end up making a decision that you completely regret. So don't not chase your dreams, but you also have to consider the consequences and the risk of losing out on other opportunities as a result of chasing them. If you do that and you're still okay, then by all means, go right ahead. If not, I strongly suggest giving it a second thought and figuring out if this is something you truly want to do, or if it's something you just happen to like the idea of. And even if you do fail, to me, that's very honorable. Most people don't even try. You tried. And there's always a silver lining to failure. Things tend to work themselves out. If you laser focus yourself on achieving a single dream, then you tend to cut yourself off from other activities in your life that you may actually find more fulfilling, that may be a better suit for you. So I think failure can be a blessing in some respect, where it forces you to reevaluate your life and can make you more open to other interests and endeavors that may vastly improve your life. Failure doesn't always have to be this negative thing. I think it could be very positive. If anything, it just teaches you what doesn't work and makes you one step closer to figuring out what does. And with that being said, that's the end of the video. How do I end this? The end? Anyways, peace.